morning. Welcome to Powerful Life, Body and Soul. We are here for another fun workout. I am Radiant 2024, day 11. All right, I'm super excited, and you know me, I like to get to it, so I'm gonna push the timer, and let's do it. I'm so excited. Okay, let's see. Okay. Hold on. Our timer went out. It's acting silly. Okay, let's go. Okay, here we go. Uh-oh. Wait, hold on. It's acting weird. I don't know what's happening. Hold on a second, guys. All right, here we go. All right, we finally got it going. Squat, low squats. We're gonna touch our toes, okay? Go. Get low. Okay? Get really low. Touch those toes. Low. Low. You can do it. Good job. All right. Okay, now we're gonna be doing fast squats, okay? That was low, slow. Now we're fast. Ready? Go. Fast, fast, go. Go, 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 go. You got it. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, good job. Now we're gonna lunge to the side and then jump. So we're gonna do right side, okay? So, ready? So we're gonna lunge. Come here, jump, okay? Lunge, jump. Now walk over. Lunge, jump. So, lunge over, jump. You could probably do it side to side a little bit better. For me, I have to show you guys, so I have to stay in a spot. So I'm gonna do the other side. You got it, lunge. Bring it together, jump. I just popped. My body just popped. Lunge, jump. We should do a side jump. We should do like that. That's what we're gonna do. I'm changing it. Jump, and then you're gonna jump. You're gonna double jump. That's how we're gonna do it from now on, the next ones. Okay, all right, star jumps. All right, these ones are so hard. Ready? So, star jump, you got it. These ones like get my heart rate going, but it feels so good. Go, go. Good job. All right, frog jumps forward and we're gonna run back. I'm gonna do it this way. All right, ready? Get down, jump. Run back. Here we go. Jump. Run back. Jump. If you can jump farther. Jump farther. I'm like going out of the thing. Woo. Okay. All right. Right side plank lifts. Okay, just so get ready. You guys are going to, on our elbows, we're into it. You guys are going to feel this. Okay. Every time I do these, I feel it like the next day. Okay? You got it. Right, other side. Whew. Up, down. You got it, up and down. You got it. going. Okay. Alrighty. Now we're doing floor push-ups. Okay, these ones are where you go down to the floor. You've done these before. Down, up, up, okay? You can do it. Go. Two. One. Good job. All right, leg up crunches. So that's where your legs are up and you're crunching. So you're like this, crunching. You got it. Crunch it. Crunch it. You can do it. Your first round will be done after this. Good job. I was like, where's the beat that seemed longer than normal? Okay, oh shoot, we went through it. Okay, squat lows. Go. Sorry. No stop there. I had us going all the way through. Get down. Hi, Blue. Here comes Blue. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. All right. We're going to do fast squats. We're on round two. You got this. You have four rounds total. All right. Fast squats. Go. Go, Blue. Oh, no. My thing just coming out. Hold on, guys. Timer went out. Okay. So guess what? I'm going to wing it, and we're going to see what we do, okay? Fast squats. I'm going to count. This is how we're going to do it. I'm going to count 20, and then we're going to go. I'm not going to do a lot of timeout, okay? It's a little different. I'm going to do 20. I'm actually going to have a workout for 30 seconds, and I'm going to count, okay? Because my timer just shut off. Okay, ready? Fast squats. Let's go.
13, 14, 15, 16, 17,
18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Woo! All right, girls. Girls and boys. All right, let's get it. All right, up, downs. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Other side. Okay, I gotta finish my breath. So I'm counting now. I'm not used to count. I used to count all the time. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, 19, 20, 21, 23, 24, 25. Okay. All right. Push-ups. I'm gonna count in my head, okay? Ready, set, go. Good job. All right, round three now. Round three, guys. Ready? Let's do it. Ready? Go. Low squats. Good job. All right, next we're gonna do fast squats. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. All right, good job. All right, next, we're doing our lunge to jump. This is so hard to count and do it, so I'm gonna try it in my head. Okay, ready, set, go. Jump. 25. Good job. All right, next one. Ready, set, go. Lunge, jump, then jump over. Good job. All right, keep it up. All right, now we're gonna start jumps. Ready, set, go. Those are no joke. All right, ready? Rock jumps, run back. Ready, set, go. Ready, go. Okay, switch. Other side. You got this. Keep going. Alright, good job. Okay, now push up to the floor. Hands up. Ready? Go. Good job. Alright, crunches. You're doing great. Keep it up. Sorry, I can't talk to you guys as much, but we got this. Ready? Go. All right, guys. Last round. Let's do it. How are we doing on time? We're doing great. All right, let's go. Ready? Get low. Alright, those are low ones. Alright, now let's do our fast ones. Ready, set, go. Good job. Alright, now we're doing our lunges to our jumps. These are always so weird without the timer. Okay, ready, set, go. Way back. Good job. All right, ready? Next one. Ready, go. Jump. Over. Jump. Jump. All right, ready? Last one. Good job. 25. All right, start jumps. Ready, set, go. Good job. All right, ready? Frog jumps. All right, you got this. Go. All right, 25, you're good. Right side planks. We're on the home stretch. Let's do it. Ready? You got it. Let's go. Alright, good job, the other side. Woo-woo! I'm sweating, I hope you are. Let's do it. Let's go. Alright, good job. Okay, push-ups. On the floor, push-ups. Ready? Let's go. All job. All right, last one. Last one. You can do it. Let's go. Ready? I'm so proud of you. We finished like in time, so I must have done it right. So sometimes you have things that happen and you just gotta, I could either stopped it and started over or said, you know what, I got this. We could just finish it and still have a great workout no matter what. Doesn't always need to go work out the way it planned. So you guys are truly amazing. Remember, our therapy of the week or the month really is to see all these sticky notes. I hope that your mirror looks like that. So I wanted you to do an affirmation sticky note about yourself and cover your mirror, the edges of your mirror. And I want, if you could send me pictures, I would love it. You could do it on my Instagram. Send me pictures, comments, where I have my therapy Thursday. And I really want to inspire you to do it because I've been doing it and it has felt amazing. And so, you know, anything that helps you, just have a great day, have a great week, whatever uplifts you, do it. It's worth it because you are important. So how we take care of ourselves is how we take care of others. So you got to take care of you first, right? You guys got this. I love you all. And I wish you a very powerful day. And today is Good Friday. So I really hope that you guys are meeting with family and friends and really taking time to enjoy the moment and love all. And I love you all, and I'll see you next time for day 12. Love you. Also, check out the podcast, Powerful Life 222. We talk about healthy boundaries. It's really cool. All right, see you guys later. Bye.